Snapdragon just destroyed Apple by their brand new Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5, which is already breaking records with over 4 million plus AnTuTu score. It easily beats the latest A19 Pro on Geekbench, making it the world's most powerful smartphone chip right now. This beast brings a 20% faster CPU, 23% faster GPU, and a massive 37% faster MPU compared to the previous 8 Elite, which was already a damn powerful chipset. And here is the best part, it's also 16% more power efficient, which means not just crazy performance, but also better battery life, with the new Adreno GPU taking mobile gaming to another level. And thanks to the new upgraded ISP, camera performance is now even smarter and sharper. Currently, smartphones which will be launching at 8 Elite Gen 5 are Xiaomi 17 series, iQOO 15, Realme GT 8 Pro, OnePlus 15, and the Samsung Galaxy S26 Ultra. Which one are you excited for the most? Let me know in the comments, and for more such elite videos, subscribe now.